I want to take this opportunity to also now introduce to you Mr. Kevin Jackson. He describes himself as someone who likes to inspire and motivate everyone who he engages. We should all aspire to be able to do that. He was born and raised in York. He's a proven game changer with a unique passion for positivity and driving excellence. He holds an MBA in Accounting and Finance from York College, a BS in Economics from Westchester University. He has executive and personal experiences in various industries ranging from finance services to media sourcing and distributing it to technology. He currently serves as Senior Vice President of Innovations and Qualities at the Wolf Organization, LLC, where he is responsible for championing large-scale initiatives that transforms businesses. He resides in York with his beautiful wife, Anika, and his amazing son, Jordan. I hope you enjoyed this motivational speech. Mr. Jackson.
Thank you. Thank you for that fine introduction, but let me tell you who I really am. I am a debt-free millionaire city kid who looks like you, who once was you, who loves you, and wants to share something with you that you may not get from any other person, place, or thing. But before I do that, tonight is not my night. Tonight is your night. So would everybody give them a round of applause? Yeah, show them some love. Come on, give it up. Show them love. Yeah, show them love. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Now, listen up. The class of 2018, it's time for you to show them love, because you can do this by yourself. Show them love. Now, it's time to hit something straight on, because I'm a straight shooter. Some people doubted you. Some people hated on you. Some people thought that you would never make it. Some people lied about you. Some people thought that just because you went to a school in the city that you wouldn't amount to much. Turn to your neighbor and say, you did it. Turn to your neighbor and say, about. Tonight, you will join 3.6 million other students across the nation that will come across this stage and receive their diploma. As you walk across this stage tonight, you are simply going to shake our hands and receive a ticket. Now, let me tell you a little bit about this ticket. There are no refunds or returns on this ticket. This ticket has no value unless you decide to do something with it. It can be misplaced, it can be lost, it can be stolen, but tickets that can be combined with perseverance, dreams, patience, persistence, passion, action, and grit can be traded for gold and platinum tickets of success. So ladies and gentlemen, what are you going to do with your tickets? What are you going to do with your tickets? Now, I didn't say this. I didn't say this. You said it. You said it. The core values of Helen Thaxton said that you will be respectful, that you will be courageous, that you will be compassionate, that you will have wisdom, that you will have integrity, that you will have a responsibility, and that you will seek justice, and that you will be hopeful. The bottom line is if you really believed in all that, you didn't need me to show up this evening. Because that combined with love, you can do anything in this world. Anything in this world. But just remember, the world owes you absolutely nothing. Nothing, folks, nothing. Just remember that every day that you wake up, you have a choice to be better than you were yesterday. Now, will you make some mistakes? Oh yeah, you're gonna make some mistakes. I made them, everybody in here has made them. But you get up, you stand up straight, you brush off your shoulders, and you fail forward just like any great leader in this world has ever done that came before you. For in the difficult times, you will learn and grow the most. Now for all my experienced people out there, I'm talking about 20 and up, experienced folks, I want you to repeat after me. 20 and up, repeat after me. If you don't believe Kevin, keep living.
Keep living.
That's old school right there. Ladies and gentlemen, whether you know it or not, everybody in this place tonight has a brand. This is what people say about you when you leave the building. Your personal brand will either limit your abilities or take you to greater heights. So as soon as you leave this building tonight, I want you to start taking control of your personal brand. For this, my friends, is the secret sauce. Yeah, the secret sauce. Stir it up, I see you. Stir it up, that's the secret sauce. This will get you invited. Yeah. This will get you hired. Yeah. This will get you desired and also promoted. Hashtag, your brand matters. As you begin to do your thing out there, when you graduate, you get a job, you start doing your thing, be careful of chasing things that don't matter. Let me say that again, because you need to get this. Do not chase things that don't matter. I'm talking about money. I'm talking about a car. I'm talking about a big house, a six-figure salary. When you start adding value to the marketplace, those things come, believe me. Those things come. So first, understand your value. Second, do things to build your value. And last, exploit your value. Now I caution you to be very, very patient because there are many traps to this game. So stay woke. Stay woke. I'm talking about credit card debt. I'm talking about payday loans. I'm talking about store credit, loan sharks, buy here, pay here, and even large amounts of student debt. If you find yourself wanting shiny things too quickly, remember this, delay until you can pay. Now, I want you to repeat after me, delay until you can pay. That's what I'm talking about. Now everybody, do me a favor, pull out your smartphones. All the old school people, pull out your flip phones or Polaroids or whatever you got. Pull out your smartphones, come on, it's time to pull them out, pull them out. What I want you to do is capture this moment right now by taking a selfie. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Take a selfie right now, we're gonna capture the moment. All right? Take your selfie, all right, there you go. All right, listen up. When you, your family, or anyone else starts to feel discouraged about your journey, go back to that selfie that we took tonight and tell them about your commencement speaker that grew up on the 200 block of West Maple Street. Tell them about the guy who walked across the stage just like you to receive the same exact ticket that you will receive tonight. Tell them about a guy who carried an empty briefcase to work because he dressed for the job that he wanted, not for the job that he had. Tell them about a guy who stayed away from large amounts of debt because he always was taught that the borrower is slave to the lender. Tell them about a guy who continuously sows seed into the life of others because he knows that sowing seed is required to reap a harvest. Who has traveled the world, spoke on numerous stages across the nation, been published in magazines, who loves his city, who loves all the beautiful people in it, and is now a global thought leader who came from 717. More specifically, 17403. Class of 2018 from Helen Thaxton, it is your time. You are smart, book smart, street smart, and I'm confident that you are going to change this world. So as you embark upon your new journey tonight, never forget to represent us well. Represent your family well, and represent Helen Thaxton well. How? By doing something amazing with your ticket. Don't lose it, don't misplace it, and don't let anybody ever steal it from you. Whatever you do with your ticket will either add to your success or contribute to your demise. So tonight, have some fun, take some more selfies. But tomorrow, you need to connect with me on LinkedIn because it's time to build. I love you. I'm proud of you. Congratulations.